Shabbat Tov Everav. Welcome for everybody. Bezrat Hashem. Hanukkah started tomorrow night, but we opening the night before. Chavivim Israel. Baruch Hashem. One of the major things.
Kamosh.
That we need to know, it's about the Shirah, songing. As we know, Bet HaMikdash, they was bringing korbanot and the altar of the Mizbeach. But there is a halacha that they're not allowed to make korban. These need to be kohanim, of course. We need to be the animal to slaughter it. The Shem Mitzvah, in Tahara. All these things is permanent to be mandatory. But one thing, there is another thing. The Chazal said, the Vren of Pesukim, we don't read korban without singing. They're not allowed to bring korban without shirah. There was the Levim that time, they were singing, and there was a group of Levim that was delegated for shirah. The most part of the Levim was singing, the other part for all the stuff at Bet HaMikdash. And this is the singing, the music, the tune that was in Bet HaMikdash. Really, we don't know today. We haven't got tradition what exactly the tune they were singing there. The Sephardi said that the tune of the Sephardim was in Bet HaMikdash. The Ashkenazi say their tune was in Bet HaMikdash. I say the Bat was there. Everybody was there. But it was tune there in Bet HaMikdash, and all the Kovanot was making Kovanot. And the future, we see that the singing bring the Mitzvah. The Shulchan Aruch is coming down. Two places within Shulchan Aruch was singing. Shulchan Aruch Omer, you need to Mizmor Toda. Yes, Lomo Meshira Megina. I don't know, people don't do it today, but Shulchan Aruch says clearly, Mizmor Toda every day to sing with something. Shira Tayam, Kol Omer Shira, Kibigun, Bichol Yom Uftach Lo, Shimchalu Lo Avonotav. To say the Shira Tayam with two, with singing. Because with singing, you need to show the heart. The heart coming from the singing. If somebody said things with singing, we need to be happy. When you're happy with the mitzvot, we're happy with Torah, we're happy with Baruch Hu, he's laughing. Be happy. Ve'ikem enagenu enagenu atiyah Ruach Hashem. Sometimes David HaMelech was happy, and in major, we know, David HaMelech is the author of all the singing in the world. Well, after David HaMelech, he came from Tehillim with David HaMelech. And the wind was wake up with music, as Chazal says in Gemara Brachot, Kinor haya taluy lemala mitato shel David, כיוון שהגיע חצות לילה, באה רוח צפונית ונגנת בו. ודוד מתעורר. He was a tenor, violent was about his head, and the night the ruach started to sing, and he was wake up with music. And he started to learn שירות התשבחות הקדוש ברוך הוא. This is the day of David המלך, and all the תהילים. Sometime he has מזבור לדוד, דוד מזבור, the pet, he was had רוח הקודש, he started to sing. Sometime he haven't got, he started to sing, and the רוח הקודש coming with him. So that you can get Ruach HaKodesh with Shira, with music. And if you speak in Chazal, Chazal says that, as we said, the Kobanot need to be Shira. And all the things, the Shira, it means they'll be happy. And everybody knows. Le'alel ve'leodot, in Chanukah. We're down the day of Chanukah. Chanukah, Chazal then didn't ask her to eat, to make sudot, to make meal, like every holiday. Chanukah is time of le'alel ve'leodot. To praise Hashem, to thank Hashem for all the mitzvot, because we keep lighting the candles. Okay, the Ramah brings down that you make Suda, but there is Shirot and Tishmachot, the Kadosh Baruch Hu, and became Suda Mitzvah. But the main thing of Chanukah, why? Because the Greek, the Yevanim, want to destroy the Torah. They were fighting not against the field, they didn't kill people. They want to gather that Am Israel leave the Torah, go in the tradition of the Greeks. And we're fighting with it. Chanukah is the fight of Torah. Kol ha-chagim atidim litbatel chutz mi-chanukah u-purim. Why? Chanukah mistake? Because till today we are fighting with the Greeks and the conditions. They want to get into our tradition of our children, to bring the old tradition, old great behaves. And we're fighting with that. And we take the candle symbolizes light. The menorah is the light, the or. And we always the or the Torah. And we, the children, especially the children, the next generation, come from Am Israel, we said that Hanukkah is the lights. The lights is similar to the children. אין לנו רשות להשתמש בהם לראותם מלבד. We don't take the children for two for ourselves. לראותם מלבד, to give them to learn Torah, to educate the Torah, to learn Torah. ברוך השם, one of the things we do for the children here, let them to learn the music of Am Yisrael, of the tradition of Am Yisrael, to be happy with the Torah, with the mitzvot. When child grow with Torah, you see the happiness, singing and dancing, and he loved the Torah, and this is he raised him in where Torah was Shemayim. Baruch Hashem, we have Pinchas, the Bukuni, that organized all what you see today, he was doing to be in the Chazal, Menachem Mustak, Baruch Hashem, famous Chazal, Baruch Hashem. Make people happy, and with this mitzvah, make people happy, Baruch Hashem, we want the men of people happy, listen to the music, and Baruch Hashem, spread the music, and Bezat Hashem, we hope that the children that are going to sing today, we let them in the way of Torah, and Yirat Shamayim, and Shira V'Zimra L'Kadosh Baruch Hu, V'Chen Yirat Shon L'Mar
Amin! Amin!
What?